Au. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What's there? Oh, okay. There's nothing quite while here.
Name's Jess.
Let's go there. Yeah, great. I destroyed all my cars. Of course, why not? Yeah, come on, let's go. What? What are you using? Oh, arrow. Okay. Hey. Come on, cheeseburger. Let's go. Are you okay, cheeseburger? I think he's... wait. What? Ow. Ow. But how did you get here? Ooh, you're burnt. Oh, cheeseburger. Let's go. Oh, ow. Are you coming? Yeah, you're coming. Yeah, you're coming. It's no problem. Prepare a lumber mill. Oh, there's something here.
New recruits. Hell, half of them were white tails to start with. There's a huge baggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Oh, okay. I wonder what's here. Huh. Oh, okay. So, where are we gonna go? It's after that ridge. Yeah, I'm going high ground. Yeah, I think I'm going to go high ground. It'll be perfect. Perfect. Oops. Yeah, nice air cover. Ah, missed.
I got it. It's not done for. What should I do?
Better cover your ears. No. Ah.
Man, I think I got the wind nudge my bomb.
Take somebody else. Oh yeah. Okay, if you say so.
Guns are like cops. I still don't know what the hell he meant by that.
We all heard you, Nick. So you've seen the cult set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. That'll be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Preppers. Just like squirrels, think. Stockpiling a saber? Idiot.
That shit's for real, great.
Is she black? Okay.
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
Always thought Joseph had these assholes on a tight leash. They ain't so tough, especially from up here.
We're gonna have our hands full with these nut jobs.
Wait, no.
Finally got this place back from Eden's Gate. Thanks.
Challenges arrow. Flame tower. Still 3. Let's see. Perks. We have 5. It's nothing. I want to shop a little bit. Can I? Ah, fine, let's go.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
Ah, okay. Yeah, okay.
Cults grabbing everything. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for
them. People and animals in cages. Is that thing normal to you? That's all, Jacob. This place messed the fuck up.
We gotta put a stop to this.
Nobody believed it was happening. Because nobody wanted to believe.
Come! What are you doing?
Happy you're still alive.
Yo! My god! AI is so slow.
Any port in the storm.
Then there's the one we're after. One of the leads is purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Oh, okay, in there.
All right, almost there.
That could have been better. Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
We gonna do something about that. I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though.
Wait, where I'm going? Oh, it's here. I'm here. And where are you? So I'm here, so what we do?
I'm seeing the target! less violence is with more violence. It's sad, but what we gotta do?
My liability, Jess.
But there were others. They picked them up the mountain.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family.
Here.
Parents and kids. First thing they do.
They're dealing with Jacob and his army's out of control here. They don't answer anybody.
Trouble water. After 3 days,
they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went. Strung the parents up on posts in the woods. Peggy's don't even realize they're forced labor. You know what? I kind of feel sad for them.
So the cook.
That could have been worse.
Yeah, the parents.
Pleasure working with you, Greg.
To get the kids a little water.
Damn,
I'm
heading over.
Cook had a big old grin on his face. as he offered each little piece to the kids.
We'll need that plant sooner or later.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you.
Anybody who's wearing orange scrubs or pledges, they haven't been broken.
Pretty soon there are no more piggies left.
Oh, I've been here already.
Parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell.
Yes, you got that.
When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways,
grab what you can when you can.
That's why they call me.
Death. Shit deserved.
Come in handy. Every little bit helps.
Get a brick. You're all right.
Manifesto.
Nice to see you, miss.
Hi, ma'am.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
The last of me.
Okay, then new perks available. Let's see what we have. Ah, this coming back faster. Don't give me anything.
I saw Joseph seat up close once a few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right then.
Lumber mill. Settlement points or I need a rocket for that. Yeah.
Mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies.
Watch out!
Damn it!
On the move!
Charging the enemy!
Oh, already there. Ow.
Oh.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you're peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with Poppy. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head, and I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. Plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. Giveth and the Lord take pain, sacrifice. These are all part of his test, and we have to prove that we can serve God no matter what he asks.
Well done.
sacrifice the weak.
Make your sacrifice!
Good.
Know your purpose!
Bad.
That's it.
Okay, I think I'm finished here, and we're gonna see you next time. So, bye bye. Hold me close till I get up. Time is back.